guys give him a round of applause? Sometimes, when I get bored, I throw magnets at heavy metal bands. Library is just a cool nickname for tree cemetery. I think tic-tac-toe would make a great foot freshener.
Tic-tac-toe, very good.
Thanks. I don't know Morse code, but I do like tap water. I think if the Special Olympics had lacrosse, it'd probably be called Relax. It's okay, you guys can laugh. No one here is retarded. Except for that guy.
Oh my God.
I fully admit it.
I'm gonna do a couple impressions for you guys. Everybody knows who Kevin Hart is.
Of course.
This is my impression of Kevin Hart. Hi, I'm Kevin Hart! So for my next impression, I'm gonna do an impression of Abraham Lincoln. Ouch.
Too soon still.
I got one more impression for you guys. This is my impression of an elevator button. I'm so lit right now. My mom likes that one.
No, she knows you're lying.
So I'm gonna seem kind of nervous. I drank a lot of molten lead earlier, so now I'm sweating bullets. You know, invertebrates probably hate boners. Smart crowd. Alright, I'm gonna leave you guys with a couple questions that I have. Are crayons shitty candles or are candles shitty crayons?
Ooh.
Are Q-tips drumsticks to our eardrums?
Ooh.
Why don't people with bad acne don't just get a tattoo of clear skin? If we need 3 square meals a day, then why are plates circular?
Wow.
Why can't people with 2 left feet dance the right way? Why is it okay to say throw some dirt on it for minor injuries, but offensive when I say it at funerals? Well, my name is Josh Knight, guys.
Josh Knight, everybody.